That's why we talk. As we talk, man, that's why we talk all the time, man. We can't help but how we talk, you know.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Tony, so, man, congratulations. I know you got some new music out that we're going to be debuting today. And gracias por mandarlos here on Tejano Sam. Thank you for sending it to us. And, man, it's always an honor to debut your music, man, here on Tejano Sam.
Ryan!
And I know you you got a couple new singles out. And, man, you know, they sound great. I've had the pleasure to listen to them, but we haven't played them on the air. I just played them off in my studio porque dije, ¿sabes qué? No, we're going to save it, man. It's going to be a special treat for the Tejano Jams listeners out there that haven't heard your latest singles. And we're going to play those, man. And tell you, who did you coordinate con estas canciones, bro?
Who did what?
Who coordinated with you on these songs here?
I did it all myself, bro.
That's todo, sí, that's because I know the last one you did era the El Zapito remix, where you had a couple of artists that sing in it with DC también, and you know, great hits también, the one of the classics, like El Zapo, and you know, we keep spinning that here también. But hey, I'm glad you're doing your own thing, you're doing your own writing and producing, and man, it's been a while, you know, since we get to hear some of that stuff, that original Sombra stuff, huh?
Yes, sir, but mira, yeah, en estas últimas dos grabaciones, it's all me, you know. Mm-hmm. I did all the producing, the arranging, the recording, and the vocals, the accordion, everything you hear on there. I did it all myself.
Cutting pipers.
Pero I have done, duetos, some duets, grabé la parra de
all the way from the baby's right here. He's eating Cheetos. And Brandon's cutting up Piper. And Brian's in his room playing.
They just woke up like 15 minutes ago. That they recorded for that CD. They got David Farias from Isu La Tropa F. They got Jaime from Los Chapacos doing one song to it. And they got Bobby Pulido. It's going to be awesome. All
I don't know. I haven't even called her.
Se llaman Desigual y son de Monterrey.
I actually seen that. I saw that you was down there helping some other groups out. That's a great thing, Tony, man. You know, people look up to you and they always respect you for what you do, and man, I tell you, you know, yo también I respect you because you help out people, and you know, I mean, they're making your songs and making them last forever, you know? It's like cosa, that music never's going to die as long as other people keep, you know, doing them and respinning them, making their own little style, but todavía has got the style de la sombra.
Bye.
Yes, sir, you know, con el favor de Dios, you know, y los fans, los amigos de la sombra, pues el estilo de la sombra will continue, you know? Estoy muy agradecido, you know? I'm very excited about this. Actually, I'm going to be performing. La Sombra will be performing for Fanfare on Saturday 19th. They got a new stage, and it's going to be under the bridge. You know, I don't know if you've been down here a while, but Fiesta has the stage under the bridge, like right on the other side of the market.
Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Okay, well, this is the first time they're going to use that stage, and that's what we're going to be performing on Saturday the 19th.
That's going to be great.
And, I'm sorry?
That's going to be great. Ahí en la sombrita.
Yes, sir. Yeah, that's right. Well, it's going to be probably dark by the time we go up. We go up at 9 o'clock or 9:15 or something like that. But that's on Saturday. But on Thursday, Desigual se va a estar presentando también ahí en el Fan Fair. El Thursday por la noche, maybe around 6 or 7. And I'm going to go and present Tony Guerrero with them, you know, con favor de Dios. And then también pues they're having a big show over there in Monterrey. En Monterrey, que es este, parece que el día 30 de abril, April 30th, there's a big show, parece que con La Mafia, Emilio Navaira, Bobby Pulido, and Desigual. And they invited me to go over there and sing with them too, so God willing, no, I would have to talk with them también. We got some other Sombra shows coming up also in February this month. We're going back to Houston, we're going to the Valley, you know, and hopefully all over the world, all around the world, my favor de Dios, you know, and get them Sombraholics tirando este chanclazos.
Es todo. And también quiero mandarle saludos para la gente that's listening in. We got some listeners de allá de Mexico City, Mexico, ahorita escuchándolos aquí en Tejano Jam. I want to welcome them, and we get a lot of them from allá de Mexico, man. I'm telling you, man, Tejano music is definitely, you know, making a big comeback allá en Mexico, y gracias a Dios para toda la gente de allá de Mexico que los escuche aquí en Tejano Jam each and every day, so. Well, yeah, Tony, and part of it, a lot of it's got to do with things that you do like that también, you know, with artists like yourself that take the time to go down there and see, you know, and do these kind of shows allá en Monterrey, en Mexico City, and todo eso.
Yeah, well, you know, aquí en todos Estados Unidos, you know, en por toda la República Mexicana siempre nos han recibido con brazos abiertos y agradecemos mucho el apoyo que nos han brindado. Ya me lo decía, apoyo, ¿verdad? Y estaba pensando también en que hay muchas ciudades que vamos, que pues nos ofrecen comida, you know, barbecues and stuff like that, y pues me vino pensando el pollo, ¿verdad?
Hey, I understand that exactly, porque así estamos nosotros también, when we do live interviews, my wife always, man, you can ask some of the bands that have come to my studio and did live interviews, my wife tells me, oh, they're coming, okay, let me fix some menudo, or let me make some tacos, or look at this, I'm like, hey, calm down. Hey, pero está bien,
yeah, man, you know, I really appreciate that, you know, it's a great feeling to know. You go around the world, you know, and you have friends everywhere, you know, not just where you're from, and it's an awesome feeling, you know, that you have friends like that that they're willing to cook for you, you know, and you get to see homemade comida hecha en la casa, you know.
Man, I can't beat that.
Yeah, for sure, bro. You know, pero yeah, man, you know, aquí estamos, you know, ya después de 30 años, gracias a Dios, aquí todavía echándole ganas.
That's it, brother. And speaking of that, we're gonna keep going into one of your latest singles, que se llama Broditas. And what is that song? I mean, como Broditas, ¿qué quiere decir eso, bro?
Broditas, bueno, mira, en el primer CD que grabamos back in 1984, grabé la Broditas, which is a son como popurrí de poquitos, ¿verdad? But I mixed it up to where entra como conjunto con norteño, ¿verdad? Con pura acordeón, y ahí, boom, entra los tejanos. And back to the accordion conjunto.